were never holy, only beautiful enough to be found with a hook in your mouth. Water shook like sparks when they pulled you out. And sometimes your hand is all you have to hold yourself to this world. And it's the sound, not the prayer, that enters. The thunder, not the lightning, that wakes you in the back seat, midnight's neon parking lot, holy water smeared between your thighs where no one ever drowned from too much thirst. The gunshot in articulation of chewed stars. So lift the joy-crusted thumb and teach the tongue of unbridled nourishment. To be lost in an image is to find within it a door. So close your eyes and open. Reach down with every rib, humming the desperation of unstruck piano keys. Some call this being human, but you already know it's the briefest form of forever. Yes, even the saints remember this. The if under every utterance, beneath the breath, brimmed like cherry blossoms, foaming into no one's springtime. How often these lines resemble claw marks of your brothers being dragged away from you. You whose name not heard by the ear, but the smallest bones in the graves. You who ignite the April air with all your petals. Here, here, here. You who twist through barbed wire light, despite knowing how color beckons decapitation. I reach down looking for you in American dirt, in towns with names like hope, celebration, success, and sweet lips like Little Saigon, Laramie, Jasper, Money, and Sanford. Towns whose trees know the weight of history, can bend their branches to breaking lines, whose roots burrow through stones and hard facts, gathering the memory of rust and iron, mandibles and amethyst. Yes, touch yourself like this. Part the softest hurts, unhealable hunger. After all, the Lord cut you here to remind us where he came from. Pin this antlered heartbeat back to earth. Cry out until the dark fluence, each faceless beast banished from the ark, as you scrape the salt off the cock clit and call it daylight. Don't be afraid to be this luminous, to be so bright, so empty. The bullets pass right through you, thinking they have found the sky. As you reach down, press a hand to this blood-warm body, like a word being nailed to its meaning, and lives.